All right, we have part C of the question here. It says, show that no figure can have a perimeter of 100 units. All right, we're going to show that no figure can have a perimeter of 100 units. Let me erase the previous work so we have some space here. And let me get rid of these dots and lines and so on from here. All right, now a perimeter of 100 units. What I will do here is make a perimeter of 100 is equal to 3n plus 2. Remember that n must be a whole number. There will be no fraction, no decimal or anything. No fraction. N cannot be a fraction because that's the number of sides of the figure. Now, let me rewrite it, putting 3n plus 2 on the left equal and then 100 on the right. Subtract 2 from both sides. 3n, all right, minus 2 here, minus 2 here. 3n is equal to 100 minus 2 is 98. Then what is n going to be? 3n is equal to 98. Divide by 3, divide by 3, so that I get n equal. 3 cancels 3, so n equal. 3 into 3, 1. 3 into 9, 3. 3 into 8 goes 2 times, and remainder 2, 2 third. N is 32 and 2 third. But there now is a problem. You cannot have 33, you cannot have 32 and 2 third sides for the figure. It must be either 32 or 33. Or some whole number, so this cannot work. So you'd explain here that this is a fraction and you cannot have a fraction as the number of sides of the figure, so no side can have a perimeter of 100.